Well, it looks like a good day for video games, I guess. I'm in the mood. Play a little Contra. Let's see. This game was always better with two players. I wish I had one. Where did you come from?
I decided to drop in.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Brian.
Do you play video games?
Maybe.
That's good enough for me. Here you go. Let's do it. I'm gonna guide you through this. Have you ever played Contra before? Okay, why are we shirtless? Would you play shirtless? If that was you, would you be shirtless?
More than likely not, but...
Where'd you be wearing?
A shirt. It's in the water, that's all it is.
Okay, is there a backstroke button? I'm gonna try it.
That was a present. Yeah, I had a Nintendo.
I think there's a code for us to put on shirts. Would you be objective to that?
Nope.
And it might be shooting gumballs. I don't know. Okay, Brian, we need some form of attack here. Okay, should I just take the bottom? Where did you get those sunglasses?
They're on the Christmas market.
That's weird. Are they broken in? They look like they're not broken in.
Not yet, no.
So I can't just take them off you?
Nope.
I can just break them?
Uh-uh.
That wouldn't break them in properly?
Nope. That would break them actually.
Could I wear them to break them in for you?
Nope, you don't wear glasses. You wear glasses, you can't wear sunglasses.
Doesn't make any sense.
Of course it does.
Would you bite me if I put my hand near your mouth to take the sunglasses?
Maybe.
I might try it. Okay, here we go. So, oh my god. So center, where is it? And there's a flat screen behind there? What is this? Well, he wasn't very tough. What do you think? What was up with that? We destroyed that boss very quickly. Do you think he was just weak?
Yeah.
So if it was...
He was in between boss. He wasn't the boss.
So if you were the boss, it would have been a lot stronger. Because your sunglasses would have been bulletproof.
Maybe.
Oh, is this a waterfall? Now, you just met me. Would you shower with me?
No.
Okay, what if we both just wearing bathing suits?
Still no.
Still? Oh my god, it's a gigantic waterfall. Why would we be going up a waterfall? At any point we'll get shirts in this game?
Maybe.
I'd like to see my guy wearing a red tank top. Because that's what I wear. What would you want your guy to be wearing?
A shirt.
I don't know. If I think you had it your way, your guy would just have sunglasses on.
Oh no.
Nothing else. No, I'm pretty sure.
No,
I would bet you...
I don't need the cops after me, too, on this.
Oh, the cops already know where you live. Baby. It's no big deal. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is just a death spree.
Yeah.
How many waterfalls have you climbed in real life?
None. You can't climb a waterfall.
Have you ever listened to TLC Waterfalls while playing this stage?
Sometimes.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait for you. And die.
Yeah, you're gonna die too.
And you killed me, you son of a bitch. Why'd you scroll up?
Because you did that to me.
So, revenge?
Yeah.
I scrolled, killed you, and so you scrolled and killed me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Revenge!
Who is this guy? Is he from out of the movie Aliens, do you think?
They probably based that bad guy character after that.
You think he's based off of Uncle Buck from the Uncle Buck movie?
Happy birthday!
Woo! No. There's no way that's Uncle Buck. You were from that alien.
What if I researched it and found out it was based on Uncle Buck? Would you be surprised?
Yes.
Like, would your jaw drop and your sunglasses fall off?
You should see that toast. I couldn't even get it through the door.
What did we just jump into? Did we jump into his body?
Nope, we jumped into the next stage. He was the guarder of the gate.
The guarder of the gate. Would you wear garters of the gate?
Yeah.
Well, we made it through. I think we're at the end. Oh, this looks like the same part from last time.
Told you, it's just gonna be a little harder.
What else did you promise? A chicken with a machine gun?
I said there's going to be guns, but no chicken.
You got killed right when we killed the guy.
Yep.
A carnival for the next stage?
Mm-mm. Probably the ice one.
Yep.
The ice.
Alright, this is where we definitely need shirts. You can't be shirtless in this stage. Do you agree with... You gotta agree with me on that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Scarf?
Possibly.
Ice skates? Thongs? Do you think we should just be wearing thongs?
Yeah.
Are you like a woodsy person? Do you do a lot of outdoors stuff?
Nope.
Okay, jump on the count of three. Ready? One, jump. Okay. Okay, Brian, we're gonna jump on the count of three. You ready? One, two, jump. Okay, Brian, we're gonna jump on the count of ten. Jump. Is that a snowplow? Is it from the TV show Mask? What do you think that is? How about I shoot the guys on the left and you shoot the guys on the right?
Yeah.
Okay, does that sound like a plan?
Yeah.
Okay, well, okay, you take the guys on the right, I'm shooting the guys on the left, okay?
Yeah.
And we should... Alright, I'll shoot the guys on the left, you shoot the guys on the right. Now, there's no way I'm gonna die because you got my...
Yep,
you got my back.
The back.
How about I just shoot the guys on the right, and you shoot the guys on the left, okay?
Yeah, and you got
my back, and... Okay. I'll shoot the middle and the guys on the right, okay? And you got the left guys. We did it, Brian.
Yep.
You're excited? Look at that.
Was
that was pure skill. Was that pure skill?
Mm-hmm.